am Shilpa Choksi, founder and proprietor of House of Marigold and first chairperson of Thai Women Forum for Gujarat. Thai, as many of you know, stands for the Indus Entrepreneur, started from Silicon Valley more than 25 years back. With footprint in 14 countries and 61 chapters, Thai launched a new forum called Thai Women last year. As a part of this forum, we had our first event, which was Thai Women Global Peach Competition in September 2020. We received so many interesting ideas and ventures from women entrepreneurs in Gujarat for the competition. The third runner-ups were selected to attend an All India Accelerator program in Jaipur last month, and the winner will be going to Dubai for a global pitching event to international investors for $100,000 prize money. Isn't it great? And the second prize will be $25,000, and third winner will get $10,000 and many more awards and investment. I'm so proud to welcome and introduce our first winner, Menika Gurnani. Over to you, Menika.
Myself, Menika Gurnani, founder of Hida Life Science. At India, Hida Life Science combat nutrient deficiencies by exploring the microbial treasures and developing a natural source of nutrients. We are excited to be one of the finalists for the Global Pitch competition and representing the Thai Ahmedabad chapter. I'm curious to meet and exchange ideas with the women entrepreneurs who are coming from all around the world. I'm really thankful to Thai Ahmedabad, Thai Women and Chairperson Shilpa Choksi for providing us the global platform. I'm also thankful to Piali for continuous encouragement. So keep flare up within you to utilize the universe of women entrepreneurs at the Global Pitch Competition finale at Dubai.
All the best, Menika. All the very best.